still to come, how the night went from bad to worse for Watford manager Giuseppe Cennino.